Hello, guys, and welcome to RPG Bounty. The last time we were here, we were in, what's that city called? It's right up here. It's not, oh, Gorias. Yeah, we were in the city called Gorias. Some epic things happened after we went inside the tree. We ran into Finn's brother, Gunther, which I actually really like that name. and I totally love his hairstyle, but crazy guy. Anyway, massive dragon fight. The city is not completely to rubble, but a lot of it's destroyed. And of course, we're forced to leave the city and continue our story. Now Finn looks like this. Where the heck am I standing? I literally can't even see myself. Okay. They put you like right behind the beam, and when you just enter, you're like, where are you? Anyway, now Finn kind of looks like a crackly, like lava thing. Lava man. If there's going to be anyone who replaced Lady Scotia, because now that I think about it, she was the only person who did light damage, and now we're not gonna have that.
Thank you.
gosh, of course they add him for a little bit of comedy relief. Of course he hoard the whole thing. Oh, that was so good. Thank you. I am completely gobsmacked. I swear, I don't see like any of this coming at all. They just happen. That is so crazy. Oh my gosh, wow. That's where we're going, Crimson Canyon. Maybe that's what it is, Master Gido. Maybe he's the one who did that, but then I guess you have to wonder, why would he? I'm actually really nervous about these fights. Seems like they're giving us maybe easy ones. I guess we can try to skip fights if it's possible. Whole lot of monsters. Okay. Oh, we can't. We have to, I guess. Oh crap, they're gonna hit us. Thank you. Either go down or up. I guess we'll see what's up here first. Oh, nothing here. I need strength 55. Probably work towards that. Oh, we need 5 of them. Okay, so we need to keep like our eyes peeled. I've just sort of been kind of like running around, not paying attention. Actually, let's go down instead. Actually, was that one of them? No. I think I'd be too afraid to proceed, to be very honest with you. I mean, we might have to regardless go up there. Although I actually don't see an arrow like leading us over there, so maybe not. don't see it down there. Okay, that must be an exit. That's one. Over there. Okay, two more. Let's just check back up here. Yeah, over there. Oh, crap. One more. Let's go back a little bit. Let's hurry up and get strength 35 out the way. It's probably not here because this is like the entrance. Let's go ahead and get our HP back up. Crap, I hit one that I can't even see. At least we have the advantage. One, I'm trying to find it. Okay, keep running. There it is. Is there like another exit? Probably not. And we jumped down from there. I think we kind of have to, like, slightly go back up. These guys are so annoying. See if we can pass him. Good. Okay, now that we actually have it, what I will do is, I think this is a good stopping point because we probably got about almost an hour in. So I'm gonna save right outside the city, and then when we come back, we'll finish up the rest of the scene. Because I'm pretty sure we're gonna have some really good scenes. I'll see you guys later. Until next time, bye-bye.